Welcome back. Well, right now in Bartlett, the city is considering splitting off its library branch from the Memphis Public Library system. Right now, the city pays $94,000 annually for the library to maintain its book collection. In December, the Board of Mayor and Aldermen heard from the Public Memphis System and Avenue Insights. That's the private company that runs the Germantown Library. Tomorrow, the board will vote to determine who will run the Bartlett branch moving forward.